So I haven't planned to do a speech, and I had a lot of champagne, by the way, guys. So the only thing I can say that I'm very happy to have been part of the Playboy shoots. Everybody deserves to be loved, appreciated, seen. And for the transgender community and the LGBT, I think it's the best thing that happened this year. And I think you deserve that award. And I'm very proud you have chosen me. It's all on you, by the way.